Now the question is mod of 2 to the power x minus 1 plus 4 minus 2 to the power x is less than 3. Now what I see in this question is if I'm going to add these two, so I'll get 3. So if I write this as mod of a and this as b, so right hand side is essentially a plus b and says mod a plus mod b should be less than mod of a plus b. But we know that mod of a plus mod of b is always greater than the mod of a plus b. So what we know is these two conditions can simultaneously be true only if mod of a plus mod of b is equal to mod of a plus b, in which case the condition I'll get is a into b should be greater than or equal to 0. So that means here I'll get this condition as 2 to the power x minus 1 into 4 minus 2 to the power x, and this should be greater than or equal to 0. So I'll find roots. So x is 0 and x is 2. I'll put it from the number line. Sign of the rightmost. So this is minus, plus and minus. I need greater than 0, which is plus. So answer to this question will be x belongs to included 0 to included 2.